Angels in the heavens. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Let us pray to the Lord our God that we may be deemed worthy to hear the holy gospel.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the holy gospel. Να γιου Ευαγγελίου το αναγνώσμα. Δια γενουμένου του Σαββάτου, Μαρία η Μαγδαληνή και Μαρία η του Ιακώβου και Σαλόμη, τη γόρασαν αρώματα, την αλωθούσε αλήψωση των Ιησού. Ευαγγελίαν πρωί της μιας Σαββάτων έρχονται εκ των μοίρων αναφύλαντος του ηλίου και έλεγον προς εαυτάς της αποκλείσιμη των λύκων εκ της θύρας του μνημείου και αναβλέψασε θεωρούσιν ότι αποκεκύλησε ο λύκος την γαρμέγα στόδρα και εις ελθούσε εις των μνημείων, είδωνε ανίσκον καθήμενον εν της δεξής, περιπευρημένων σχολήν λευκήν, και εξεθαμβίστησαν, ο δε λέγει αυτές, μη εκθαμβίστε, Ιησούν ζητείτε των Ναζαρινών των εσταυρωμένων, η έφυγου και σκηνόδε, είδε ο τόπος, όπου έφυγε αυτό, θα διπάγεται. Είπατε τις μαθητές αυτού και το Πέτρο, ότι προάγει μας εις την Γαλιλαίαν, εκεί αυτός κόψεσθε, καθώς είπεν ημίν, και εξελθούσε έφυγον από πνημίου. Είχε δε αυτάς χρόνος και έκστασης, και ουδενίου δεν είπων εφοβούντοδα. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to Mark.
Let us be attentive.
And when the Sabbath was past, Mary Magdalene and Mary, the mother of Jacobus and Salome, bought spices, so that they might go and anoint him. And very early on the first day of the week, they went to the tomb when the sun had risen. And they were saying to one another, who will roll away the stone for us from the door of the tomb? And looking up, they saw that the stone was rolled back. It was very large, and entering the tomb, they saw a young man sitting on the right side, dressed in a white robe, and they were amazed. And he said to them, do not be amazed. You seek Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. He is risen, he is not here. See the place where they laid him. But go, tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him as he told you. And they went out and fled from the tomb. For trembling and astonishment had come upon them. And they said nothing to anyone, for they were afraid. Substantial and life-giving and undivided Trinity, always, now, and forever, and to the ages of ages.
blessed day.
Christ is risen.
Truly, he is risen.
His gospel spread.
The gospel spread.
I must see the power.
I have something else.
Have been as late as the ninth, come forward. Do not be at a loss.
If any of you have arrived only at the 11th hour, do not be dismayed for being late. The Master is gracious. He accepts the last even as the first. He gives rest to those of the 11th hour as well as to those who labor from the first. He is lenient with the last while looking after the first. To the one he gives, to the other he gives freely. He accepts the labors and welcomes the effort, honors the deed, and commends the intention. So all of you enter into the joy of our Lord. First and second, share the bounty. Rich and poor alike, celebrate together. Sober or heedless, honor the day. Those who fasted and those who did not, rejoice today. The table is full. Everyone fares sumptuously. The calf is fatted. No one go away hungry. Everyone savor the banquet of faith. Relish the riches of God's goodness. No one need lament poverty, for the kingdom is universal. No one need grieve over sins. Forgiveness has gone from the tomb. No one need fear death. The Savior's death has freed us from it. While he's captive, he stifled it. He despoiled Hades as he descended into it. He was angered when it tasted his flesh. Foreseeing this, the prophet Isaiah proclaimed, Hades, he said, was it bitter? Epigranthi.
Epigranthi.
When he met you below. It was anger, epigranthi, because it was abolished. It was anger, epigranthi, because it was mocked. It was anger, epigranthi, because it was slain. It was anger, epigranthi, because it was shackled. It received a body and encountered God. It took earth and came face to face with heaven. It took what it saw and fell by what I could not see. Death, where is your sting? Hades, where is your victory? Christ is risen.
You
are overthrown. Christ is risen. And demons have fallen. Christ is risen. And angels rejoice. Christ is risen. And Christ rules. Christ is risen. And not one dead remains in the tomb. For Christ, having risen from the dead, has become the first fruits of those that have left. To him be the glory and the dominion forever. Anastasios imera lambrithomen lai, pasta Kyriou pasta.
I'm sorry.